What's up guys, welcome to this video. I will show you how to fix WeTransfer not opening. Open first your settings of your device first. Click on apps option and search for WeTransfer. Click on WeTransfer like this. Go directly click add storage option. Click clear cache. And here just back. Click on four stop. Click OK. So move here to Play Store or App Store and update your WeTransfer. Restart your mobile phone and that's it. So don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you in another video.